everyone. Good morning, guys. Happy holiday, Memorial Day. So we're here for our total body workout. Music is already running. Let me know if it is too loud. Maybe you can say hi and give me a little heart and let me know who is here. We're gonna start in about a minute. You're gonna need your water jacks, as usual, a mat, as usual. And if you can move to a step, that would help too. So if you have a little elevation, step stool will help. A chair might be a little bit high, or regular stairs. So whatever you have close by available. If you have nothing, then you do it without the step. So certain things will be just be a little bit easier with it. All right? If you're ready, then let's get started. Press a little one. Kick the butt. morning. Lacey and Jen, hey, nice to see you guys. Ooh, knee tucks. Come on, come on, come on, you can do this. Thank you. Knee taps. Ashley, good morning. And Greg, hey, nice to see you. All right, guys, grab your weight, whatever you have. I have my water bag. Ooh, biceps curl. Squat with it. Oh, let's lunge. Let's lunge today. Same thing. guys, how are y'all doing? You good? Round number two. Last one, kind of side. Here we go. Last five. try a few steps. Wait. So we're gonna do a turnaround on the step this time. We'll start one way, facing away or facing to the step. Lunges, turn to the side. Squats, turn to lunges. Then we switch the leg and go back. So pay a little bit of attention, as some people get confused out of it. You do not take your leg off until I say switch your leg. All right, so we start facing away. So you have to step behind you. Make sure you have enough distance, don't stay too close with the foot you stay on the floor with. And put the other forefoot up. Straighten out both legs to begin with. Whew, can't look at the camera and keep my balance. So, both legs are straight. And from here, you're bending both at the same time. So don't lower that, just the leg in the front down, okay? Upper body straight, both knees bent. Here we go, nothing with the arms yet. We'll do 10 each way. Two more, last one. Now just turn to the side you can turn to without taking the foot off. So now this squat is coming. Put the weights right in front of your chest so you can lift them overhead. Ready? Squat, push. Feel what happens Let the body react. Okay. Last one. Other side. The last few times. I'm glad you're all here. I like this workout today. Whew. That'll get your body in shape. Gets us ready for the beach. Gets us a little bit more conditioned. All right, guys, we did the lunges. Starting with the step behind you. All right, make sure you have enough distance. Put the leg up. Both knees start out straight, upper body straight, front your balance, focal point, and both knees bend. Load them both. Not just the front. 10 knees. Last two. 10 So while you're three, your stork stand, reverse fly. I'm gonna do the other side first this time. Find your focal point, find your balance in the stork stand position, while you're three. Feel what happens. Come on. Seven. One more. or even you're having pain with it, then go just one leg at a time. And then when you come back up, so one leg down, back up, and then the other leg down, back up. All right, don't worry about it. How many you do, you just keep alternating the legs then. So for the people that have back pain, low back pain, or it feels really uncomfortable to do so with both legs. Ready? Here we go. about you, but I got a good sweat going. I feel great. Everything is loose. I used everything. All muscles have been engaged quite a bit. Actually, you're on your back, right? Straighten out. Still, right here. Let's do this. Grab your knees one more time. Pull them tight to your chest. Just cradle your body a little bit and right. Rock a little bit right and left before we go in a twist. Nice and slow, arms up, getting to the side. Keep those knees up. Keep them up. Coming towards the elbow down to the floor. So, take your hand wherever your knees are. Hold that knee down, the top knee. Turn your head to the right. With that side, the hand, let the palm face up to the ceiling and reach up your body. So you get a good stretch in your chest and the lower back. Now if you have the flexibility, take that top toe or leg, straighten it out, and hold the toe. Ooh, this goes from all the way from the hamstring through the back and then in the chest. Nice. Just stay here and relax. Try to lengthen your breathing. Try to calm down. And let it go. Come back to the center. Knees are up, coming down to the other side. Try to get as high as possible towards your elbow. Turn your head to the other side. Palm is up on the other side too. Reaching up. And again, also here, if you can, straighten out the top leg. Grab those toes. You don't have to have it all straight. Just a little bit. A little straight is already stretching your hamstring just by trying to straighten it out. Anything possible. Those hamstrings, they're so tight, but there's so many people that cause so much hip problems, knee problems, lower back problems. All of this can be involved by just being or having tight hamstrings. All right, this one too, just let it go. Come back in the center. Give your back a moment if it is kind of tender to our legs. Take your knees, just rock it from the right to the left. And grab one leg or two and come on up. Straighten out those legs. Another hamstring stretch version. Ooh, mine are tight. And come on forward as far as you can. Whatever your hip lets you do. Oh, my is so catchy here. Open up, reach to one side. And the other side. Oh, put your soles together. Come close with your hip to your feet. And let your knees drop. Try to sit straight. And turn around. Onto your knees. We'll plank for a second. Take one knee up. Straighten the other one out in the back. For a pigeon, deep stretch for your glutes and hamstring again. here, take that leg, which was straight on the back, put it behind the knee in the front. Open your feet like a fishtail on the back and sit down. Try to have both feet away from your hips so your hip can really try or touch the floor if you're flexible enough. So whatever leg is on the bottom, actually the opposite side, whatever leg is on the top, put your hand down on that side and reach over to that side. Whatever leg is on top, that hand comes on the floor, and take the other side and reach overhead to the side. Use your deeper stretch all the way down from the leg, from the knee, to the hip, through the waist and the shoulder. Now, whatever leg is on top, swings back and you just scoot up the mat. Automatically, you should have the other side from where we started with. For a moment, just not to get too dizzy. Exhale, grab one of your legs, align the knees to each other, hip goes forward this time. And the other side. So that should be a good cool down. We have stretched everything. We have worked everything. Let it go. Shake it out. I'm so glad you were all here. Bianca. Hey, Bianca. I'm so glad you were all here. You know, we have the gym open, limited still a little bit. You can come in. You can call if you want to make sure that there are availabilities in the rooms. It's not been bad, so we didn't have to send anyone away yet. Make sure if you like to come, just come on. And I have heard that, not this week, but next week, that we can start letting people maybe into the room working out. Limited again, you might need to sign up, so I don't know all the details yet, so that's why I don't say it. Please call before or check the webpage or the Facebook page, wherever they post it. I wish you an awesome, awesome holiday. I'm so glad you were here. And I'll see you next week with our total body workout. Hopefully with some people in the classroom. I'm so excited. All right, people, I love you. I miss you all. Take care.